news for the 27th of November, 2018. Missing cinnamon rolls. It's become a problem here recently. Already this week there are 17 active cases involving missing cinnamon rolls. Authorities are asking people to please take better care of their things. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter. There's a good business idea in there somewhere.
I had a feeling it would end up this way.
Thanks for watching. For your me news for November 27th, this is Marisa Dominguez, signing off.